So here's what we got. We're gonna do good old Omar. Gravel all the way up to his house. Eventually he's gonna build a barn up there. So we're gonna gravel all this, dig it out, gravel it. We did a septic back in the fall, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
So we're gonna grade that up a little bit where it's settled. It's got to settle all winter, so we're gonna grade all that up and then take this dirt here, put it around the side over there.
And last year we did that pole barn.
Yeah, so that's what I was just telling Omar. This was pretty much the first job that I kicked off on last year, putting this gravel driveway in and the pad for his barn, because it was the first job I actually hauled gravel with on my track, so I believe. So hopefully this is a good start to 2022, like 2021 was. 2021 was a great year.
Great year.
So hopefully Omar brings me good juju and I have a good 2022.
Great year for Kevin. Omar had to, he sold his house and became homeless.
Well, he put a new house up. But Omar developed this whole cul-de-sac in here and
built all these houses.
Yep, his son is one of my best friends and we lived in that house for a few years. And if that house could talk, oh my gosh. We had some memories.
You don't want that house,
Bill. We had some memories. We made some memories. So yeah, we'll get busy. We're gonna get this dug out, get it graveled, and get Omar so he's not in the mud anymore. We got it all cut out. I tell you what, there ain't just a little bit of topsoil and then it's all sand and gravel underneath it. I said just a little bit of topsoil and it's all sand and gravel under it.
Yeah.
All river bottom.
Thank you.
getting it, baby. Getting it. Just about time I say that, I'll smash into the house. Slick this baby up. Well, that wraps it up for this one. Got her all graveled in and can pull right up there now. Stay out of the mud. Went ahead and regraded the septic. Man, this dirt's like amazing. Got it all graded. Omar's happy. We're gonna go take the equipment to the next job for tomorrow. Another gravel job. That's it for this one. Till the next time.